Hello and welcome back to the Virtual Gladiator. We're back with Minecraft Let's Play, so let's crack on. You're probably wondering where I am. If we go outside into the rain, I'm actually rebuilt TVG base, the first one. Just made it look a bit different. So the back door still connects to this. TVG Towers, obviously. The storage and stuff over here is empty, so just put that in there. Okay. So, what was I gonna do today? Okay. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe for updates of this channel because there will be more videos, obviously. So, yeah, that's a thing you can do. If you want. Okay. Haven't been in here for a while. Maybe we could go and do some mining. It's very dark in here. Raw. Just basically getting straight into the game today. No messing around. And that's enough mining for today. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Well, I did want to do some mining, but there's a new cave I found. I might have showed it you before, but I completely forgot about it until this last few days. And I've decided to go back in there. I've built fences all around here. That's something new. To keep the monsters out, which actually might not be able to spawn because it's on peaceful. Okay, now they should start spawning. Today I'm in my gold armor for a change. Oh, watch it fall. I'm gonna have to go and take this guy out. Being bullied. Okay, hopefully they won't be able to get me. Oh, there's a random diamond there. Oh, weird. Let's go. How did that creeper blow up? Weird. Everything's weird. Oh my god. Get out of my way. Okay, looks like we're getting on foot. Battle to the death. Du-du-du-du-du-du-du. Die. Nobody destroys TVG. Nobody. Oh, no, my sword just broke. That was a bit useless. Oh, yeah, I forgot to show you. I've been building this. I built this today because I was bored. Just show you this. I don't know what it's going to be. Any ideas what this could be? Tell me in the comments and I will get it done. But yeah. Okay, let's go. Why did I have to turn peaceful off? Why? I didn't want to. Stop shooting me! Probably got arrows all over myself now. There's sheep everywhere. There's probably arrows all over me. No, surprisingly. Sheep everywhere. Oh well, they can live here as long as they don't disturb me. Disturb me. Oh no, I killed it. Oh well. Oh, I hate spiders, my worst enemy. No! You ass! Your anus! Oh my god! This is becoming a fail, and there's the cave. I could have got in it. Looks like I'm gonna die now. No! Okay, I officially hate monsters. That's an official TVG thing now. So we're just gonna wimp out at this point and go and try and get into that cave and show you. The squid look like they're dying. They need to be more careful with their lives. Like me, I just got owned by like a gang of monsters. Should have brought food out and never come prepared. My stuff, hopefully, yep, is here. There we go. I don't think I got my pickaxe back, so. Oh, there it is. Cool, cool. We can go down here now. Okay. Ah, why did I put that there? Oh, yeah. Okay, so instantly what I noticed when I come down here was gold, which is pretty weird. But I didn't have the right equipment to get the gold. Oh my god. Oh god, there's loads of it. Oh my god. Okay. And then there's more here. Been dying to get this all day. Amazing. I don't think I've got that much gold. Oh, gold. I don't think I saw that one before. Okay. And I don't think I've been down this end of the cave yet, so there's more gold. Iron, I don't think I need that at the moment. But this is an awesome little cave. We will come down here regularly, because where there is lava, there is diamond. There's plenty of gold anyway. Just looking around. There has to be diamonds somewhere. Try and not die. That may happen. I should have put diamond armor on. It usually lasts longer. Gold is just the worst substance of the game. It doesn't last at all. Nearly died there. The water saved me. So there's nothing down that end of the cave, so we have to look down here. Really concentrating for some reason today. Whoa, my God. Gold everywhere. I don't think I'm gonna be needing any gold for a while. Meh. Thank you. Okay. I think we've hit the jackpot today. Iron. Wow, this is huge. Wow. I'm really concentrating today for some reason. That's why there's a lack of talking and more searching. Wow, this is huge. Just get some of that. Never know when you're gonna need iron. Nothing down here. Oh, lapis. I'm not sure what you use lapis for, but I'll get it anyway. Because I'm still pretty noobish at this game. Oh, and we've just found another cave. Not very big, but there's iron. Okay, so we're gonna come back out the cave now because I don't want to be mining for the whole episode. We found quite a bit of stuff which we can take back to TVG base and melt down and turn it into ingots or whatever, or well, it's ore at the moment, so found quite a bit of stuff down there. Okay. Whoa. Fail. I think we can turn monsters back on now. Because I just wasn't in the mood for them earlier. Fail. Okay. It's daytime, what the hell? Okay. I don't think I've been in here for a while. There's no point. There's no point in turning them off. There is no point in going in there. Unless I am farming here for some reason. Do, 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 do. Back to TVG Towers. Stop jumping all over fire. Oh, XP. Oh, yeah. Do do do. I hate creepers. They destroy all of your stuff. This fence really doesn't help. I don't know why I wasted the wood. Oh well. Back into the base, which is actually now rebuilt. There's a look at it. Looking pretty good. Go away, get off my land. I hate killing sheep, it makes me feel bad. But oh well, we need the wool to make beds and stuff. I actually have a wool storage somewhere. Down there in the house. Okay. Try and remember how to melt stuff down. It's been so long since I've been mining for ore and stuff. I think we have coal in the main house. Down here. Ah, there we go. Okay. Let's, there's already some in there. Gold, we'll melt that down first, and we will leave that and have some food because I'm dying. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Boom. Ah, we got a diamond helmet there. I can put that on. Okay. That is so much better. Four gold. I really, really need to change my skin back to TVG. It's just gonna take me a while to actually get around to it because I'm lazy. TVG Gardens. If anybody has ideas of what they want me to do on here, I will do it because I am running out of stuff. Might have to just blow everything up, JK. Brandon, you need to get yourself back on here, or I'll just take everything you own and kill you. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you for watching. Subscribe again. Subscribe to the Virtual Gladiator. For updates on Minecraft and other games. And we will see you next time.